Well, Paul, what seems to be the problem? Your group's role in tomorrow's action seems to be pretty easy to understand.
Senator Gilmore will be holding a public press conference outside the convention center at 10 a.m. Your group will exercise their right to attend, armed.
You were a Lance Corporal in the U.S. Marine Corps. Surely this isn't the most complex operation you've ever executed.
I'm just not sure why we're doing it.
Didn't we fly you and your boys all the way out here? 30 business class tickets, special handling of your sidearms.
You did, indeed.
You accepted our invitation to the National Convention because you wanted to make a statement.
Gilmore's a gun control fanatic from way back. She's making a speech tomorrow.
She's not talking about guns, is she? She's talking about banks.
What's that got to do with anything?
Universal registration, mandatory background checks, a 5-day waiting period.
Isn't that the red meat to you guys?
But Gilmore's going to be talking about bank regulation, truth in lending, mortgage protection, investment banking, and some campaign finance reform.
We're giving you the opportunity to change the conversation.
Are you afraid to carry a gun, son?
2 tours of Iraq, 1 of Afghanistan. No, sir. I have no problem with weapons.
You and what's your group called?
Commonwealth Militia. Responsible gun owners for liberty.
Right, of course. But you wanted to make a statement.
And you think tomorrow at 10 at the senator's press conference is the perfect time?
Well, I don't want anyone to do anything they're not comfortable with, Paul.
Why don't you tell me why it's so important to you that we turn up?
I thought the Second Amendment was important to you.
Well, why do you want us there?
I'm helping you, Paul.
Would you rather have the senator talk about something other than bank regulation? Would you rather have the press talk about what we've got strapped to our hips?
We flew you out here.
You are on the board of several investment banks, aren't you, Mr. Grove? And you're supporting Gilmore's opponent?
That's not a crime.
Might be to some of my guys.
The nation can talk about both banks and guns, Paul.
Well, tomorrow, I think I and my guys will make sure Gilmore can talk about banks. We gun-toting hicks care a little about that shit, too, you know.
I don't understand.
We've wasted enough time on this, Foster.
We brought you out here to help you.
Sure you did.
Whatever the Commonwealth Militia wants to do will be fine.
I'm glad we see eye to eye. Now I better get back to the hotel. I and my guys promised to drink some reporters from the post under the table. We do thank you for flying us all out. This little look-see into national politics has been enlightening.
Well?
How Norman Rockwell.
Fucking nut job.
Get someone to put a bullet in his head when he walks back to the hotel tonight.
Will do.
Then tomorrow at 10, we can talk about crime.